morning, Byram Schools.
Welcome back to the Byram News Network.
I'm Elise.
And I'm Angie.
Today is Monday, September 16th, 2019. Welcome back to another year of the BNN.
Reminder that today is Picture Day. You will be taking your pictures during gym and Spanish classes.
Choir will start on September 23rd, 2019. We rehearse in the music room on Monday and Wednesday mornings from 7:40 to 8:40 before school. If you are interested, see Mr. Campbell for a form to take home.
Speaking of Mr. Campbell, lessons start this week. If you haven't stopped by the music room for a permission slip, please do so as soon as possible.
Pillow polo games start on September 17th. Make sure you get your permission slips in to attend. Forms can be found online at the nurse's website, and all completed forms get returned to Mrs. Rafferty to be approved.
Rampage permission slips are now available in Mr. Clayton's room and in the main office, and is open to 5th through 8th grade. The first meeting will be announced later this week.
The Byram Environmental Club is starting up September 18th. It meets once a month after school until 4:45 to learn about our local environment and participate in activities.
Permission slips can be found outside of Mrs. Saar's room, number 204, or Mrs. Randall's room, number 100.
STEM Club is starting up this week. The first meeting is September 26th and is open to 4th to 8th graders. Pick up your permission slip outside of Mrs. Boyer's STEM lab.
Peer leaders, all 7th and 8th grade peer leaders, stop by Ms. Hooker's room for permission slips.
8th grade peer leader meeting Wednesday, September 18th after school in Ms. Hooker's room until 4:15.
Soccer team, you have practice this week on Tuesday and Wednesday after school until 5 p.m.
You also have a home game against Franklin this Thursday.
Now let's go to today's segments.
Is named Emily.
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 Wait. What's her name? What?
British one.
Yeah. Monica's first kiss was Ross.
I don't know.
Ross.
Don't know.
Barry.
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 Strawberry.
Berry.
Ben.
Ross's son, Ben.
Ben.
Yeah, I don't know.
You're gonna tell me I wouldn't be so mad. Emily! Oh my god.
That's it for Monday's episode.
We end today with our quote of the day.
Since we're back into the swing of things, we wanted to give you some Michael Scott wisdom to help you through the year. So, for your next quiz, remember these words of wisdom.
I knew exactly what to do, but in much more real sense, I had no idea what to do.
Make it a great day, Byram, or not. The choice is yours.
Now let's go to the...
and then wait.